I had this image. If you're a little punk girl, the moment in which you open your mum's wardrobe and find a very pretty dress, and then you think, oh, I'm going out tonight, I'm going to wear that. And that was what was driving me, that metamorphosis of that moment in age when you go from being a rebel against everything, and then they send you to a finishing school where you have to learn to walk with books on your head.